super human form is there, vasanas are there, desires are there. As I told you that human form is not your identity at all. The vasana was not there prior to beingness. After living body, no vasana will be there. We are holding human form. Human form is of 5 elements, as you know. And when there is 5 elements imbalance, we feel something. It is natural. Vasana is not something bad thing. It is natural. Thoughts are flowing inside. Various desires flowing inside. Various expectations flowing inside. So many thoughts are flowing inside. And what happens? Directly, indirectly, we are having lot of attachment with this human body. When the spirit click with the body, we are starting knowing ourselves, confirming ourselves, I am somebody else, either male or female. Sorry. Whatever form is there, either male or female. Thoughts are flowing, male form, female form. If you actually think male and female, two different bodies. The holder of our body is one and the same. So there is attraction for male and female together. And as a matter of fact, spirit is not a male or female. Just like a sky, you say it's a ashram. In toilet, sky is only toilet. Sky is not different. Kitchen, sky or kitchen. Or some countries, Indian countries, American countries. The sky is the same. Name of the countries are different. Similarly, male and female. Human form. Naturally, there is attraction is there. Vasanas are there. For which spirituality help you? It is not bad. Certain age it is required. It is food. It's like you are taking food, it's food of each. Sexuality also food each other. It's necessary. So it is not something bad. Because we are given some, say, bad approach. This thing is bad, this thing good. Nothing bad, nothing good is. But at the same time, if you identify yourself, body form is not related to me. I am beyond body, I am holder of the body. And I am unconcerned with the body, I am unconcerned with the world. Because prior to beingness, there is nothing known to me, I am unknown. After living body, where is the vasana? Where is attachment? Where are relations? Nothing is there. Nothing remains. So for a holding body, all concepts are there. We are fighting with our thoughts. I am a spiritual man. So how can you do this thing, that thing? Be normal. Service is necessary. Education is necessary. My master told me, I had been to master. I just passed my matriculation. I used to sit corner. I am a boy of 20 to 21. So one day he asked, what are you doing? Nothing. I was unemployed. Unemployed was earning something 1 or 2 rupees per day. That is my service career. So once he asked me, what are you doing? Nothing. Why don't you join college? My financial position is very, very big. I am depend on somebody else. I am staying with my sister. So college is beyond imagination. It is a dream. I have just passed my matriculation margin marks. Because my all study is native place. 3 to 4 kilometers I have to go by walk without footwear, etc., etc. So there is no guidance. With great difficulty I have passed my matriculation. And my master says, why don't you join? It is highly impossible. Coincidentally, I am telling you, coincidentally, that one registered opponent, reputed college there, is a disciple of Maharaj. Instructed, take this boy in your college. You find it very difficult. That college having merit above 75-80% admission. I got just 35%. And then with great difficulty, with great influence, I got admission. And that in the beginning, English language is my enemy. Professor talking something, it's going over it. First year I find very difficult. It is not my fault. But my master says, continue the education. Don't come to me. Don't bring any garlands. Not to bow down to me also. Concentrate full education. Earn something. And he has given an example of Arvind Ghosh and all. Do something in life and then throw it out. It is a practical life. So see, I am being spiritualist man, so how can I? You take care of your family. You are a family member. I was already family. There is no harm. But during your process of this human form, try to identify yourself. It is very simple spirituality. Not to have any restriction, no bondage. Simple life. Take care of your family, take care of your job, everything. But at the same time, you should have some conviction. I have nothing to do with the world. Because the world is projected out of my presence. I am inviting attention of the invisible presence within you. That presence is called Brahman, Atman, Paramatma, God, Master. What more do you want? What is your theory? Vedas and all this? No, this is Shastra. You don't want to become a master of spirituality. You mean master of the spiritual words? Nothing. I am just talking whether you are spiritual master, what is the knowledge you are having, spiritual knowledge. Will that help you at the time of leaving the body? Nothing. So try to have such knowledge which will escape you from another dream. Try to identify who is acting from this body, who is listening from the body, who is having desire from the body. So likewise, you convince yourself, because your invisible presence is central point of this world. World does not have its own aspects. World came to existence according to, along with your body. When there is no body, where is the world? Where the God and Goddess is, nothing is there. Where the sun and moon, nothing is there. Where spiritual and nothing is there. What is the use of spiritual knowledge? Spiritual knowledge giving you spiritual sight. See with you how you are in this body. Invisible presence is there, just like a space or sky. Does not have any shape. You are shapeless, formless. And not even that, there is no experience also, very, very subtle body. So, poor body in this world, it is not necessary. Mool, maya and all this is all the concept. What is the use of this all theoretical knowledge? Come to the point, what you have to say. Present life is not a ultimate truth. It is not a stable life. So, likewise, you have to think over it, you have to flash within you. Who am I? That is the main question. That you have to concentrate. After knowing the reality, though you are living this body in form, you are unconcerned. Sometimes blissfulness is there, sometimes painful is there, sometimes depression is there, nervousness is there, sometimes happiness is there. It happens because you are holding body. Today happiness, tomorrow maybe your depression may be there. So people say sometimes, some devotee says, oh, I am doing spirituality, I am doing meditation, I am doing bhajan. Why there is nervousness, why there is depression? It is body knowledge, immaterial knowledge. It happened to happen. Depression and peacefulness, unhappiness, all these concepts, not in existence prior to beingness. After living body, have you got in depression? Oh, I am depressed. Then nobody is there. Tell all these things. Your presence merge within all entire presence. Just like a bucket of water you put in seed, you can't remove the bucket of water from seed. It becomes seed. Likewise, your presence after living body, it emerge within vast. It is a Brahman. So that a conviction is required. Then only you will be survival, spiritual survival, yes, and nothing to do with the world. Because at present we are survival with the body form. That is not survival at all. So be with you always. Do your job, do your duties. Oh master, I am having so much problems, whether to continue service or not. Why? What is the harm? Spiritual not allowing, I'm asking you to leave your service, leave your responsibility and go to forest. Nothing. Do your routine life, nothing wrong with you. That means you have got ego, I am somebody else, I am spiritual man. That ego support you dissolve. I am spiritual man, I am Brahman, also ego. Neither Brahman nor Atman, everything is your everything. Atman, Brahman, Atman, names are given. The ultimate truth, that ultimate truth you are. So desires are there, concepts are there. Because you are holding body. So body made by five elements. When the imbalance is five elements, it happens. Something up and down is there. Today you may be so much happy or peaceful. Tomorrow you may be some incident happens, something happens. Just like clouds are going and coming. So not to give so much importance. Just be steady. Correct? Anything else is there? So first thing, the body attachment supposed to be dissolved. With spiritual knowledge. And take positive views. Not negative, oh something happened. Okay. Body is there, some out of that willing will have to leave this body. That is reality. We can't postpone. At the moment we postpone for 1 year, 2 years, 3 years. You are not going to survive more than 100 years. So that is not your identity at all. So what are your jobs, what are your duties? Are you observe your duties? And for which again I am repeating, meditation removes part, feeling removes part. Because after meditation, conviction will appear and entire knowledge will be open within you. Because you are master of masters, your presence is master of, you are neglecting that. You are discouraging yourself. You do not know your importance, you have got tremendous importance. But again you depend upon somebody, oh do something, oh bless God me. Why you want blessing? Okay, in the beginning, blessings are there. Have your own blessing. Please yourself. Your inner master is Almighty God. The master key is given to you by Nam Mantra. Recite Nam Mantra continuously. There is no harm. Not to pay single penny. Need not take out and bring any garland, anything is there. Not to bow down to me also. Bow down to yourself. But what I have told, that just accept it. That is my humble request to everybody. I am addressing the individual listener. For this is because human form is an opportunity for you. This is last terminal. Don't neglect it. Do your job, do your duty, do your responsibility. At the same time, try to identify it. That is the most important thing. If you neglect it, you take it lightly. If there is wavering mind, you go here and there, approach this master to that master, you are wasting your time. Approach your own master. It is very simple, but be humble. Not to have any ego. Not to struggle with mind, not to struggle with people. There should not be any hatred. Some conditions are there. Not to make comparison, oh, my master is a great man, your master is not great like that. It should be there. Not to allow some silly questions inside. Sometimes my mind is very crazy, playing with you, raising so many questions, trying to distract you from the reality. So you control the mind. Sometimes you have to go to against mind. What is mind? Mind ego intellect. It doesn't have any specific identity. They are functional organs of the body to which you are talking, to us listening. So use them, but not to become slave of your mind, your intellects. Okay?
One question is there, how to forget everything?
Do Nama Mantra. Because after having continuous Nama Mantra meditation, entire knowledge will be open. And you see, it is reality. Prior to beginning, nothing was there. After living, nothing is going to remain. So what you are impressed at, all impressed support will dissolve. And for which you have to undergo the meditation. So meditation will teach you everything. All knowledge will be open within you. So this question will not arise. What you are collected in the form of various concepts, that is it. Illusory concepts. There is no how, there is no why. Because you are just like a sky, space. So for counting yourself, body form, questions will arise. I repeatedly told you are not body, you are not body, you are not going to remain body. How you are prior to beingness, how you are going to consciousness, nothing out there. After living, nothing will be there. So within nothing you are considering I am something. That is pricking you all the time. Therefore it is called Brahman Atman Paramatma God Master. Live that like Brahman Atman Paramatma God Master. You are not separate from you. But stop counting yourself in body form. It's not your identity. Though you are holding body, you can use your body, no problem. Continue with all responsibility. Continue with all duties. But at the same time, there should be convictions. What is conviction? I have nothing to do with all this world. No attachment to the world. So meditation is the best.
Maharaja, at the end of this thing, I'm gonna have you check my mantra one more time, please. I'm a little embarrassed about this, but I need to ask one more question about my mantra at the end of this.
Until you get conviction, you have to recite mantra. After conviction, mantra is not necessary also. But mantra has got tremendous power. The Guru mantra has got tremendous power. It creates some vibration. As I told you, it replaces its anti-virus software. So, all bugs, all wrong files will be removed. Purification techniques, spiritual purification, cleanliness. It is required. Then all questions will be solved. Whatever question is in you, they will solve automatically. You don't have to go to refer anybody else. And not to go any masters. Approach your own master. Okay. Yes?
What is the mantra and how do you keep reminding yourself?
We are giving some lineage mantra. You are not taking mantra? Your first time coming? Okay. So lineage you are giving some mantra, this is platform Dattatreya. They are the words. This is Am Brahmasmi, Shivaham, Soham. And so many words are there. But then words you are taking through masters, they are giving some more importance. And for in the beginning, to have conviction, you have to recite mantra. To go undergo the meditation, you are teaching meditation. So, how many days you are going to stay here?
Tomorrow I will be
here. Tomorrow you are leaving. Oh, very short. Come some other day with some 2-3 days. Tomorrow at what? When you are leaving tomorrow?
5:30.
So, listen some person. Read some books. And then make your mind. And then you will have mantra. Mantra is not. You are staying in Bombay, no? Okay. You read, which book you have read so far? I am that, selfless self. Good, very good. Good. Jai Krishnamurti. Have you read I am that? Reading? Or?
It's very difficult actually, you know, because it's only knowledge for me. So I want to have that knowing, experiential thing.
Have you gone through the selfless self book?
Sorry?
Selfless self books. Selfless. So it will be very simple. So read all these books and then you will come to know the, what is the reality, what is unreality. So first you study it and you come with it. Come next week. First you study it, listen to me. Okay. If you want self-lesser books, it's available here. If otherwise you can book from Amazon, but it is very costly. They are charging some 1,100 or 1,600 something. And we are giving some 500 rupees or none. So it is not compulsory, it is up to you. But you read some books. I am not also good, Daman Mahashi also read it. Make your foundation after reading. Yeah, practice. For meditation most important. So whatever just I discuss with all of you, just to remember it. Gopal is there. If you want some, you read some books, self-discipline will be available here. They will be open for you. Next time you will come, that will be Mahanam Mantra. Where are you staying in Bombay?
Chembur.
Family? What are you doing?
IT.
I
am working in a company.
Okay, okay. Good. So continue the education, continue the service, and when you find some other day, you can come Saturday, Sunday, next Saturday, Sunday. Okay? Until that time, you read some books and then some lectures on YouTube also. So you can leave YouTube, there some sites are there. And Gopal will guide you. So make your foundation perfect. Only taking Naam Mantra is not for your purpose. Spiritual foundation is most important. Then you take mantra. Mantra is not difficult, but only mantra will not serve purpose. You must have some foundation, spiritual foundation. Read some book and try to understand the reality, and then it is not difficult. If you read all the books, you read say selfless self also. Selfless also. Okay. Now one new book from Nisargadatta Maharaj is appearing in this Self-Love. Very good book. Recently published, Self-Love. Originally it was Marathi, Atma Prem. But now it is translated by that Mr. Kavathode. It's a very, very, very good book.
Translated into English now?
English name Self-Love. Self-Love,
yeah.
Self-Love. It's available on Flipkart, it's available on Amazon. Not received, not came to me. But next week I'm going to Pune. I may get some copies there. But it is available in the market. That was Amazon and Flipkart and all this.
So this is Nisargadatta Maharaj?
Nisargadatta Maharaj. Very nice book. It is very simple, very nice. For foundation, it is very good. All the books reminding your ultimate truth. I am insisting to read some specific books, Ramana Maharshi, J. Krishnamurti, Nisargadatta Maharaj, Ranjit Maharaj also, Sridharameshwara Maharaj, because they are, without giving any other information, they to the point information there. Not round and round and round and round. To the point. To the point hammer, yes. So that information is there. So, before taking mantra, you must have some foundation. Read his book. And since you are leaving Bombay, it's not so far long. I'm here only. Up to at the end of the December, I'm here. Up to 1st of January, I'll be here. Then I may go to native place, perhaps. But I'm up to 5th of January, I'll be here. So come some other, these people are coming every week. So we come some other. Somebody come, yes. Yes? No, no, no. Native place. What you are reading is sufficient here. What you are listening is sufficient. Because it's far long. And
that's fine, Master.
Every year there is a program in the month that, Kojagiri Purnima. At that time we are calling all. Because my brother is sick, some patients are there. So it is not And what you are listening, same thing is there. What you are listening to seems to so wrong, yet it's the same thing. There is no separate thing. Just concentrate, meditate, and what I told, just remember it, it's sufficient. It's very simple now, don't take any pressure, oh, spiritual knowledge is something else. It's very simple. It's your story, it's listener's story, not story of the Brahman, Atma, Paramatma, Godman. But you must have some self-confidence, self-faith, and most confidence with what you learn and listen. So read some books, and then make your mind, and then next week we'll see, okay?